Yeah, nice flare, Cash. Your click! Mr. Carrington again, the posh fella. Doesn't he sound posh, baby?
Get it in.
Yeah, done well too.
Yeah.
Running at him now. Ashton. Yes, caught the ball. Let's go, baby. Yep, Andy Bishop's back, baby. So is Bootlegger. Ooh, that was nice. Nice to see Dean Keats back in their side. Hopefully he's going to make that difference tonight, Joe Clark. Yeah, that's a nice ball to Bishop. Yep. Nice ball from Brett.
Yeah.
Been a good opening first couple of minutes, this. I'm a little bit flustered. I've been stuck in Tenko all day.
Yep.
Full marks to the Gestapo for letting me out an hour early. I had one or two personal problems I had to deal with. One was the cash point, the other was the wee chief, baby. Brett Orman on Jay Ellis, give it to Brett. Yes, big chance. Could it be one, Wrexham? Oh, he nearly dallied with it, Joe Clark. Oh, absolutely shocking. Yep, he had the chance there. Jesus Christ. Well, you'll never get it like that again. Yeah, Wrexham marauding. Good ball from Harris. Brett spreading it. The familiar face of Dean Keats. That's Nsai. That's Nsai. See it how you like, baby. Brett Ormerod looking good tonight. Joe Clark frustrating there from the lad. Oh, ref, yes! Let's have a look how they move here. Delivery. Oh, good ball in. Brave from Harris. Wrexham stretch now. Young lad between the sticks as well. Dean Ashton. Neil Ashton, rather. To get that one out the memory bank. Dean Ashton, Jesus. Ooh. Yeah, good to see Carrington getting up there too. Brett will have a go. Low ball in, no! Yep, sign of intent here from Wrexham, let's go! It's Neil, by the way. Oh. Will he get there? He will too! Well played, Mr. Carrington! Oh. Good drill!
It's it!
Yeah! Go on, Brett!
With it!
He's looked lively so far, Mr. Ormerod.
Get up!
That's inside, get up, baby!
Come on!
Wrexham look hungry, just like I am, baby. One or two good decisions from the referee there. Be nice to see a Scottish referee at the racecourse ground, wouldn't it? Yeah, there was nothing wrong with that. Callington getting involved in the game. Good turn too to Keats. Yeah, look, see the vision on the man there. To my mate Neil. Great ball in two. Oh! What a brilliant goal that one, Captain. Oh, the delivery was sublime, baby. Yep. That was good stuff from Wrexham there. Brett unlucky. Here we go. Been impressed with Armrod so far. Carrington's pushing up too. Yeah, lovely ball. Grip ball in! Oh! Oh! Unlucky! This is great stuff from Wrexham AFC, baby! Let's get behind them! Armrod, the orchestrator there! Yes! Yes! Yep, put them under pressure. It's been a good first half, this from Wrexham AFC. Players are doing their bit, we're doing ours. It'll come, it'll come. Yep. Let's have a look. Starting, Mr. Carrington. Brett's running into the hole, he asked for it, he's got it. Yeah, nice 1-2. He's running his knackers off. Fair play. Yeah, he made that. That's for determination from Armrod there. And he's had it. Wrexham looked lively tonight. I only wish I was. Only had 3 pints. It doesn't feel the same. Say no more, Captain. Well, referee stopped play there. Could have played on, surely. Did he stop that for? Well, you start relaxing after a little bit. Wrexham on top. Shot from Harris, well closed down. That must have hurt. Yep, Armrod running his knackers off again. I've been impressed with him. Let's have a look what Ashton's got. Good ball again. Yes! Yep, it'll come. Yep. Well, one back from Harris. He's running, he's going one way, he's going the other. 1-0! Oh! Unlucky from Armrod! Yes!
Come on, Wrexham! We love you! Come on, take
him on! Yeah. That's inside, we're back to goal, Mr. Keats. Nice intelligent ball, the flag was up. That was a nice little run, though. Yeah. Nice play from Mr. Ashton, I'll call him that from now on. Armrod, good control. Keats, great ball, Carrington. It's coming. Oh, great little flick there from the defender. Oh, tell you what, I've been really impressed with Mr. Carrington. And Mr. Ashton too. Yeah, look at that. Yeah. Keats has made a difference in the middle of that park today, no doubt about that. There's a different outlook to this team today. Yeah, look at that from Coughlin, quick. Puts his strip back on the attack. Yeah, Asensai hasn't got the legs to get it. Oh, he's made him. Well played, Asensai! Unlucky! Yeah, he ran his knackers off there, we want to see that. Deserves a bit of credit for that one. I could do with a bit of credit. Jesus. Well, they go up the other end now, Southport. Good ball. Oh, yep. Straight into the hands of Coughlin. Yep. One or two big headlines, but Coughlin coming, that's for sure.
That's on that there.
Well played, Mr. Clark. Mr. Ashton, actually. Yeah, good ball. Now Carrington having a go. Nice little ball for Bishop. Referee! Penalty chance! Oh! Well, I don't know. I'll have to have a look at that one again. I think he got it right, to be fair. It was a 50-50, that's for sure. Had all the play this half, Wrexham, but nothing to show for it just yet. Plenty of effort though. It's been some good stuff played. Just lacking that final, you know what. Harris goes. Ashton missed it. Took him on. Yep. Clark over there now. Yeah. Hasn't been on his game at the moment, Mr. Clark. He's looking lively though, he wants it. That's it, see Wrexham. Quick! We haven't seen this for a while. And they keep the ball in play and put them under pressure. Oh, great ball! Oh!
Good pressure, well done!
That's inside, picked it back, smashed it! Good save from the keeper! Yep. He was alert there, Mr. Asensaye. Asensaye picked it back, smashed it! Good save from the keeper! Scored on Saturday. Good strike too. Yeah, good stuff this from Wrexham first half. Can't fault it, baby, can't fault it. Come on! Yeah, one last chance, baby, Harris. Just coming inside Wrexham's half. Running at him. Great little ball to Armadod. He's had a good first half too. Oh, poor ball. Yep, he's naggy with that one. Look at Armadod. He's frustrated. Frustrated in himself there, but not with anybody else. Story of my life. Done well this half. Still nothing to show for it. Frustrated. It'll come.
Another 45 minutes of torment, excitement, whatever you want to call it. Firstly, thought that was a good first half from Wrexham AFC. Yeah, I'm absolutely starving too. I think I'll have a bit of cheese on toast when I get in the house later. Yeah.
Nice bit of G'ing up from the crowd announcer there. I like that one, Captain. Let's have it. Wrexham need, got a bit of a few options on the bench, pace-wise too. God only knows I could do with a bit of pace. I used to have it years ago. Fucking hell, I was chased here, there, everywhere. And many a good kicking too. Yep, Wrexham AFC, they're down. There's no amount of people. Everybody's knocking and kicking them too. Like I had it back in the day. Baby! Oh, great good hand, strong hand there from Coughlin. Yep, he's looking better, baby. Look, there, look. Yeah, the guy struck it well and he got down and put it to the side. Oh, great good hand, strong hand. Yep. Southport coming right at us the second half here. Wrexham needs to get the ball down.
Who are we?
Well, linesman, the ball went out. Yeah, he got it right. Yeah, still there. Thinking about that save from Mr. Coughlin there. It was a great save. Down on his bottom left hand corner. Strong hand. Can't ask no more, baby. Don't like the way this second half has started. Yeah, and they'll come again, Stoutport. Yeah, good play. Yep, well played, Mr. Coughlin. Route one, get rid of it, Captain. Well, Leon Clowes just got off there. Johnny on top. Ashton moved into the middle of the defence by the looks of it. I think he pulled his leg. Clowes. It's all Southport at the moment. Cannington. Thanks. Steady defending from the posh sounding Mr. Cannington. He sounds like a diamond, doesn't he? Cannington. You hearing me? Nope. Okay. Keats on the ball. Wrexham go now. Done nothing so far. Too much from Keats. Here he goes. Come on, Reg. Been one of them better games of football at the racecourse to watch. Oh, well played, Carrington. Oh, see, they don't look the biggest. Southport, we've seen bigger coming up here on set pieces. Yep, that's what I'm about. Straight over the bar, nowhere near the green. It's Ormerod on the ball. He always looks to me like he's got his socks down, but his legs are so small, I don't know what that's all about. Back to goal. Yeah. Good ball in from Ashton. Comes to the feet of Carrington. Joe Clark having a go. Corner ball. Let's go! Yeah, like we mate just said, make him have it, baby. Corner ball. Fuck six. Yeah, nowhere near. It's all getting a little bit too predictable. Time for Andy to make a change, I think.
Yeah. Who do you want to play for, Captain? He wants to play for us. Sign him on, Andy.
Yeah. Well, it looks like Andy's going to make a change too. I think Bailey Jones is just getting his shorts on. Nice pair of legs for the ladies. Tina Turner style. Well, it'll be frustrating if we don't get nothing from this tonight. Good first half, but Southport have had their chances. Joe Clark running at him now. Has he got delivery? He has. Andy Bishop ball. Corner ball. Let's go. Wrexham going to make a change here. Theo Bailey's going to come on too. Don't know whether he'll get him on before the corner gets taken. Well, he's bobbing up and down on the spot. He wants to get on the pitch. I think Wrexham want to take this corner before they actually make the substitution. Looking at it. Use that inside his height. Yep, it'll go again. Yeah. Oh. Oh, Wrexham strike here. He's turned them inside out. Coughlin come in. He's gone. Great save. Double save, maybe. Ah, it's going to be 1-0. And he's done it again. It's perked me up too. Oh, brilliant from the goalkeeper. Can't wait to have a look at that again, baby. Coughlin come in. He's gone. Great save. Double save, baby. Ah, it's going to be 1-0. And he's done it again. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that's in your mouth time there. Chance one end and we were stretched. Oh, well played. When it comes off, it looks good. That's insane. You're going clean through. 1-0. I thought he was going to take him off the pitch. 15 minutes ago, baby. What a relief that was. was. And it all come from the stop of Cochran. Double save, triple save. Might have been a quadruple save. Oh, 2 out of 2 now for Lassin Saye. Yeah, prove me wrong, baby. Buzzing. Yeah, now we'll go. Gonna be a nervy last quarter of an hour, this. You know what the score is, don't you? 1-0 to the you know what. Oh no. Hey. He's blaming the lad who passed it to him. There, it was your touch, you donkey. Oh, Armadog's going off. Keith's going out of a word. Getting a few instructions off Billy Bear. Yes! Wrexham 1, Southport 0. Ah, he's had a good game, Brett Ormanod 2. He's covered every blade of grass on the pitch. Knock him now, baby, knock him now. Yeah, Lassin Saye again. Jay Harris, didn't he prove me wrong, Lassin Saye? I didn't think he was fit. Well, 2 out of 2. Shows what I know about the game. Don't take it too serious, baby. Yep. I'll enjoy me cheese on toast when I get in. If it stays like this, that's for sure. Yeah. I'll go back to them saves from Coughlin again. Yeah, tell you what, and then the goal come. Well played, captain. I love 2 or 3 Wrexham players ran to Coughlin and give him a slap on the head. Well played, Coughlin. Theo on the ball now. He's fresh on the pitch and he's running into the hole. Give! He's give it! Yes! Sounded rude, that one, didn't it? Yeah, what a difference a day makes, and what a difference a goal makes. Oh, the relief when that fucker... I'll bleep that one out. Yeah, well played from Joe Clark there. Racecourse ground. Wrexham 1, Southport 0. Yeah, that's inside, turning the defender and forcing a corner there. Listen to him. You don't know that one, captain? Yeah, happy with the performance? Yeah, you got to be happy with it now. Wrexham 1, Southport 0. I'm dying for a bit of cheese on toast when I get in, as you well know.
Let's go.
No, didn't work. Now get back and harass him, because they're going at his ear, Southport. Yeah, well played. Good play from Ogilvy there. See the nudge, baby! Yeah, look at Carrington. Yep, big chance. Ooh, that was close. Jesus Christ.
Both officials just indicated 3 minutes. Possibly the longest 3 minutes of your life. That one, baby.
Yep.
This is Bootlegger's heard that one before.
Yeah. Carrington, I tell you what, he's been solid today. Another positive. Been solid right the way through the team, in all honesty, Wrexham. Oh, no! There was nothing wrong with that. He's had a steady pair of hands all game. He's deep in injury time.
It's 4-0 to Wrexham.
Come on, captain. Bit of passion there. Come on, captain. Andy Coughlin's had a good game. Let's hope he's got a steady pair of hands here. Oh, don't let this one go in. Yep, they're all in there. I'd get in there if I could, but me leather jacket on, I could keep it out. Every Wrexham fan was worried there. They're going to take the points here. Everybody's telling him to blow his whistle. Come on.
Getting pressure.
Hey, what a goal that was by Angus.
Yeah, he's done well, didn't he?
Taking it over the keeper.
I'm from the keeper.
Oh, he's had a good
score. Two or three saves on that shot.
Hey, I can see him replacing the behaviour,
didn't he? Yeah, he's looked good, didn't he?
Good right there.
Yeah, hey, keep going, Mr. Coughlin, keep going. Let's go. Big win this will be if Wrexham can hold on. Let's have some width. There you go! Yeah, well played, Andy Coughlin. Yep. Andy Coughlin between the stick. Yeah, you happy with that, Captain?
Eddie, happy with that? Enjoy your cruise.
We'll have to watch where I point it. Not much to miss, so down there. Are you happy with that, Mr. Thompson?
Oh, mate, I'm over the moon, Pat.
Yeah?
Over the moon.
Quick word on the keeper, he did well, didn't he?
Oh, mate. Happy Marseille number one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That'll do, give him confidence, and that's in sight. He scores again.
Definitely, mate. Yeah. Happy.
We can only go up from that one.
Yeah.
We can only go up from this, can't we?
Yes, we can.
Finish your slash, Captain. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah,
we were that, Chief.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah,
happy Coughlin
and 3-6.
What we need.
Done that. And then we went up and happy side. Buried it again, didn't he?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Hey,
the register,
you know.
That's better.
Right, yeah.
Well, you happy with that, lad?
Yeah, good win that.
Yeah?
Yeah, hopefully get a few more now.
Yeah?
Yeah, we need a few more.
How many one or two got it for the management said? That was a bit premature, do you think?
Yeah. Gotta give him time.
What do you think, this happy side fella, he's 2-2 now, he's looking good?
Yeah, hopefully a few more.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And what about the young lad between the sticks?
Keep him in there nicely.
Yeah, a lot of people saying that was good, eh? Give him doing the world a good. Thanks for the lad.
Yeah.
Well, I tell you what, I was happy with that one. Absolutely cocky first half, and didn't the keeper do well? Eh? Second half, 2, 3, 4 saves, is it? I don't know. That's inside, he goes up the other end and he buries it, baby. Yeah, that's it. Wrexham takes the points. Wrexham 1, Southport 0. They deserved it, let's be honest about it. Attendance down, but we knew it was going to be. Just under 3,000, 2,800, I think. A lucky captain. Yep. There you go, somebody just said shit, they don't know what they're on about, baby. Well, the old lad's busy here serving him. Did you get in there?
No, I couldn't get away, mate.
You must have heard it though, surely.
Yeah.
Tell you what, the keeper done well tonight.
I believe he's made a fantastic double save.
Double, I call it the quadruple. You know what that means, don't you? No, but that's inside, buried his goal too.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Onwards and upwards.
Yeah, well, he
lifts
the pace another day, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Tell me what was going on with
JRS.
Radio Wales,
I reckon he was walking a couple of months. Well, he did look like he went down and he was limping, but he's the type of guy, he just gets on with it. He's a warrior, isn't he?
Well, do we want him out? Do we want him carrying on with an injury and...
Well, I don't think we got much choice at the moment. I thought Andy picked a good team today, in all honesty. Yeah, nice to see the old lad taking a bomb or two. Enjoy them one, lads.
Hey,
quick word on the keeper. What do you think? Has he played okay? Yeah?
Very good,
yeah.
Very
yeah.
Good, yeah.
Doing the world of good.
Keep the AB out for a while, I think.
Yeah, it will do. So, what will that do now to the knockers of the morale and bar? Keep them at bay?
It's got to keep them at bay for at least another week. But it's week to week at the moment, isn't it? Until we start climbing the table. The other way of looking at it, we're all looking downwards. If we can look upwards, we're not that far off the playoffs.
No, so we're not, are we, Captain? Yeah, so let's go for it.
Considering the start we had, so let's go for it.
Yeah, I'll see you on Twitter, and I'm going home now to have a look at Andy Coughlin's triple save.
And you watch the missus, doesn't make you too hard.
Thanks, my Captain. See you. Hello, Captain. Oh, look at that. Bootlegger TV. Nice one. See you, Captain. That's a real pull.
Yeah, it's going to end up
quick. Neil, are you happy with that one?
Good game.
Eh?
Good game, yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah, I enjoyed the game. We should have been at least 2-0 up at half time and closed the game out, but there you go, it's a win.
Quick word on the keeper?
Yeah, I don't really like him on crosses, he makes me shiver. But the two saves he makes change the game.
Are you happy?
Yeah, better, please. A bit more pleased than what it was after last week.
Yeah.
Yeah, very good.
And quick word on Annie Inch's goal. Did you see it, or were you in the toilet?
Took it well.
you were in the toilet?
No, the bloke that I
pissed. this is what it's about. We're laying it down now. Are we going to kick on now and kick-start our season, or is it going to be stop-start?
Throw it, and we'll keep walking.
Yeah?
I think we'll struggle.
It's a game of opinions.
He needs a couple of more players to make.
What do you think of Mark Carrington today?
The goalkeeper?
Mark Carrington.
He played very well.
Yeah, he sounds too posh to play for Wrexham, doesn't he?
Well, if there's anything going
with
Manchester United training,
you've got their own morning. This is what we're about. We'll see you all down at the Mice Gwin on Sunday afternoon, baby. See you, Neil. Oh, Wrexham's straight here. He's turned them inside out. Coughlin coming. He's gone.